Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bastion Slot, and today, for the first time in our Ark Battle series, we are taking away from the island. We are delving into the ocean, the cold, dark, deep ocean, just off the cliff edge near the Ark world. And today, three megalodons, disturbed by the presence of the latest large newcomer to the ocean shores, have gathered together as a family in order to take down the trespassing foe. Now, as a quick note, I did try to do this with the plesiosaur, but the plesiosaur does not fight back, so this video did not work. But hopefully the megalodons, this very cool little family, we've got the dark one, we've got the middle one, we've got the big blue stripe one, very cool little family of megalodons ready to defend their land, their territory that they have lived in for decades, defended against all foes, plesiosaurs, coelacanths, Tyrannosaurus Rexes that fell into the ocean. The megalodons have defended it well, but can they fight off the newest intruder? Bum bum bum. The Mosasaurus. Now this Mosasaurus has been tamed to make it aggressive. As you can see, it's looking pretty funky. This is the only word I can really give it. It's kind of doing a little dance. But can three megalodons take down this absolute titan off the oceans? Ladies and gentlemen, there's really only one way to find out, isn't there? Let's type players only. Magical words. Boomf. And away they go. Megalodons charge straight in. Mosasaurus has this good tactic where it'll kind of like, it'll swim around in a circle like so. Kind of backs off and then charges in for an attack. But will it work against this pack of megalodons that are really sticking together in like a three formation, providing extra attacking power, extra defense? They're all looking, they've all taken a few hits. Are they doing enough damage to the Mosasaurus? I think one just went down. Whew! It's quite hard to film in the water. Mosasaurus's tactic appears to be working really well. She's not really finding that much resistance at the moment, despite the presence of several megalodons. She's nipping in. She's basically a hit-and-run driver, appearing out of the deep, appearing out of the fog that accumulates. It's not fog, but you know what I mean. It gets blurry and dark, and then bam, she appears out, snaps at the megalodons, and then backs away until there is only one left. Can it do any real damage to her? It cannot. Ladies and gentlemen, the megalodon has failed. The Mosasaurus has claimed this world as her own, with really no challenge whatsoever. Maybe the place you saw should put up a better fight. She looks beautiful. But unfortunately for our lovely Mosasaurus, there are more than three megalodons in these oceans. Many, many more than three megalodons. I think there's about maybe 10 left in the oceans. That seems like a reasonable number of megalodons. So, I figured you guys can see this bit as well. See how easy it is. If any of you want to do this kind of thing at home, you know, set up your own little prehistoric fight kind of scenarios, it is ridiculously easy. All you need is some console commands, and they are very easy to get as well. And the Mosasaurus is actually level 150, so she does have a slight level advantage on all of these. Then again, the accumulative level will be, 1,000. So that's a little bit of an advantage, but I'm just not sure that, despite the sheer difference in numbers there's going to be, if they'll be able to counteract the Mosasaurus' fairly fiendish tactics. How many is that? I think that's 8. I keep getting stuck in the bloody things. One more, ladies and gentlemen, and we are ready for round 2. And maybe when she takes all these down, there will be one more competitor. Get out of me. Thank you. So, the megalodons, hearing the death knells of their fallen comrades, have gathered around from the oceans far and wide. If we open the map, I've forgotten how to open the map. From the top left, the bottom left, the top right, the north, the south, the east, the west, the megalodons have gathered together to rid the ocean of the one most. There's only one Mosasaurus. Or is there? There's only one Mosasaurus that they know of, and they have gathered together to unite and rid their oceans of this intruder. But can they do it? Drama! Look at them going in. Meow. Mosasaurus has finally realised that there, swims away. They are very much sticking to formation. Is it going to be enough? It's basically like a swarm. Ironically, this is how the megalodon, or well, sharks today at least, you know, would attack a swarm of fish. Go shimming in for single attacks, and then backing off, and then going back in again. Ram, 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 ram. and now the Megalodon has become that swarm of fish battling against the might of the Mosasaurus. But can they do it? They appear to just be kind of going down one by one at the moment with no real fight in them. One, two, three dead already, and the Mosasaurus is just showing no signs of slowing down. She doesn't even bother moving away that time. She just tears them to absolute pieces. Bingo bango. She killed those 10 quicker than she killed the 3 from earlier. Well, as we've seen, there's very little in these oceans that can stand up to the might of a Mosasaurus. Unfortunately, I just can't get the place you saw to work, despite my best efforts. The Mosasaurus has repelled a total of 13 Megalodons and really does not appear injured in the slightest. This is her ocean. This is her realm. Or is it? Because there's a dark challenger. I like that the dark skin, the black... This is sounding vaguely racist, but you know what I mean. It's always light versus dark, whatever. The dark Mosasaurus has crept in from other oceans, from outside of the realm, if we open this, outside of the realm of the Ark, from a different island altogether, smelling the blood in the water. Sharks can smell, okay, it's not a shark, but close enough. Sharks can smell blood in water from absolute miles away, and that has attracted the Mosasaurus to the same location, wanting to take this ocean realm for herself. But can our original Mosasaurus, Betty, survive the incumbent? Let's find out. Okay. Does not appear interested in fighting. Well, that's not the most dramatic ending to the video. This happens a lot. Mosasauruses don't fight. Plesiosaurs don't fight. I have one more idea, ladies and gentlemen. One more idea. Attracted by the scent of blood for miles around, the fabled column of piranhas has assembled in order to defeat the Mosasaurus. The Mosasaurus wasn't interested, the Plesiosaur wasn't interested. The piranhas, hopefully, will be interested in vanquishing the Mosasaurus. And if they can do it, they will be the dominant predator. These tiny little fishy fishies blending into one another will be the dominant predator of this ecosystem. There's about 40 of them. I didn't really count. I just clicked the button many times. Will they be able to take down the might of this Mosasaurus who has absolutely destroyed all newcomers so far? Let's find out. Look at the army. And it will be interested. I did test this. Oh, crikey. There they go. There they go slowly. Nope, they're all dead. Ladies and gentlemen, I officially give up. Oh, crikey. The Mosasaurus is the champion of the oceans. There's really nothing more to say on the matter. Well done, Mosasaurus. High five for you. Thank you for joining me. I'm so sorry. I wish it could have been more dramatic. This is nothing I can do. There's one thing I can do. Taking their cue from the Mega Piranha, the Megalodons have formed what can only be described as a shark of sharks. There's so many of them. It looks just utterly bizarre, like it's a faulty TV screen or something as they slowly move just ever so slightly out of time. Actually looks pretty bloody awesome, I think. But look at it, fading in and out. It's a spectral shark, but within it is the body of many, 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 many Megalodons. The only creature that has so far proven itself willing to properly fight back against the Mosasaurus. Where'd they all go? They've all kind of flown around the world. Okay, we're getting some more now. I'm just gonna keep adding them. Nope, didn't mean to do that. It's like sending in an army of Megalodons. Feels quite mean against the Mosasaurus. Look at them go. Can the Mosasaurus stand up to this? Can it defeat what is, quite frankly, a ludicrous number of Megalodons? All of them are fighting back against the Mosasaurus. All of them going in like little swarms, diving in, charging in on the Mosasaurus, biting, biting, biting. Can she take them all out before she goes down? She must finally be taking some. She dies! All it took was about 100 of the buggers. The poor Mosasaurus meets its end at the swarm of Megalodons. And you know what? A lot of them have taken a lot of damage. They really have. Mosasaurus, I think we can all accept you are the true champion. What on earth is going on with your head? What? What? Oh, Mosasaurus, it's not ended well for you, has it? Jeez Louise, that looks painful. Is that meant to happen? It kind of looks like it's meant to happen. But I don't see how. I think we can all safely accept that the Mosasaurus is the true champion of the ocean, and she died as she lived. Freakishly. Thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please leave your suggestions down below for what you'd like to see next, and I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.